Welcome, welcome, everyone. This is my first time being live. As you can see, we're going to do Raft. We're going to do a speed run on hard mode. I just wanted to check on something here. So let me see. I thought we'd wait a minute. I don't have access to two screens where I'm sitting right now, so unfortunately, I don't know if I could see chat. So, gosh, I'm sorry, people. I'm going to have to figure out a different way to do this in the future. Actually, I'm not signed into my chat. Let me do that real quick. I'm kind of waiting to see if people show up anyway. So we'll actually start the game in just a minute. Let me see if we can get the chat rolling. If not, welcome to, okay. Just typing a few things out. There we go. Man, oh man, I wish I had two screens at this moment. I should have thought about it, but I'm already live. So, and then hard mode in the beginning, you know, I'm going to be concentrating. I'm going to be doing things. I don't know if I'll even have anyone watching, but I'll be, you know, if you are watching or going to be watching, thank you very much. So, yes, let's see. Sorry, I'm just the very first time, so I'm looking over everything, but let's get going. Let's get going because it takes time. So, picking hard mode. I don't think I can do old man because it's a different game already. Let's go, how about old man speedy. That sounds good. So as you can see on the right here, this is the, was it split something? I don't remember now all of a sudden. But there's, you know, in speedrunning, you're going to want to do, your goals change and the way you do things change. And even the way you build the raft really changes. Because we're not there for leisure. We're going to speed through as much as we can. My thought today, as you can see, it's actually very long. I don't have this long. I have maybe 2 hours. We're going to try to get to the radio station within this speed run just for fun as a way to do live streaming, give it a try. And so when this starts, when the game starts, I have to auto start it. So we'll start it immediately and then we'll jump into the game. But yeah, strategy is so different when you're doing a speed run. So let's give it a go. So one thing we want to think about, I mean, obviously our first, this is as wet brick. We want to get to the wet brick. We want to get the smelters so that we can actually fortify the raft. That's like kind of the first thing you're after. And then you want to get metals and things to obviously continue down the path. And it really all depends on this, like what you do kind of before you get to the radio station or the radio tower. Because after that, mostly it's just floating from one place to the next, and completing the jobs there. Now, I can get the radio station in about 3 minutes, or the radio tower. The boat, I think, takes me about 5 to 7 minutes. And Balboa, I've been practicing, that one's about 10 minutes. But we'll see. We're about ready to start the game. This is going to be cool. So let's see what happens. Sorry it takes so long to load. All right, so get that started. And we're gonna collect everything we can. Wanna kinda look around. Okay. Sometimes there's a barrel right where you start. Never wanna miss those. Here's one coming up. Am I gonna grab that one? Yeah, very good. Okay, great. So this obviously is a bit slower. I mean, if you watched, if you've seen any speedrunning and they do it on easy mode, you obviously just, whoops, just jump in the water and start grabbing stuff. But that doesn't work here. Dang it, I really need to stop missing. On hard mode, because you only get one shot. You die and the game is over. And that shark, he can bite you pretty good and quick, so. And that's another thing we have to think about, is how to deal with the shark. Because you want to get to the islands, you want to collect all the good stuff from the islands. But the shark can be a pain in the butt, literally. And there he is. He attacks. He's attacking a little early. Generally, his attacks are, should be about every 2 minutes. Our first kind of thing in the beginning here is we just want to keep up with him eating the boats and get some stuff for getting onto the next island. Or the only island. First island. No, we're passing stuff up. I got some food. That's actually really good for the start here. Oh, come on. We should have had that one. All right. Well, that's still good. I think we're going to need some plastic here. I just want to rearrange this. It's really bugging me already. Actually, I think what I want to do... We have enough. Because I know that the hook will break about the time we get to the island, if we're doing everything right. Ooh, let's not fall off of here. I'm going to try to go about this a different way than I have been. Normally, I don't build out the raft quite. But I think I'm going to. And then we're going to build this thing right away. Oh, we need some more leaves. Okay, well, we'll watch for them. But food and water is a concern. Food is actually the biggest concern. Actually, to keep up, you need two of those things. And we don't have two. We won't have two for a while. Come on. I need like probably one or two more leaves here. There's our first island. So there used to be a thing with the speedrunning that you would you jump off and you could... Oh, we still need one more leaf. Come on now. There it is. So I'd craft it right now, but I want to catch this. There's good old Brucey. See, he's about every 2 minutes. We still want to collect leaves for a while anyway. Come on. I was hoping I could get all of those in one shot, but... What I was hoping for was to craft this and have some stuff cooking already. I saw these two barrels, didn't want to miss them. Oh, we got enough rocks. I could create... Now that is a good option. Let's do that. So normally you don't have, So if I didn't create that, I probably would have had enough resources to create the anchor. We don't need the anchor. In fact, I need to jump off here right now. I can see Mr. Sharky right there. But you can jump over him if you're really, really good. All right, so actually, I think this is a really good island. But what we need from here first, mostly, is just the, whoops. Mostly just the watermelon. Ooh, 3 watermelon. This is good. This is really good. And I forgot to grab my food. So what the plan is here is unfortunate. This is a great island. It's like the perfect island to stop on. Hopefully Mr. Sharky won't bug us here. I'm going to really concentrate on getting enough clay and sand. We do need some scrap, but shouldn't be quite the main focus here. There's also a crate or a box, so I don't know what you want to call it. Generally, I have to stop at 2 to 3 islands, but like if I had an anchor, this would have been the perfect island. Dang it, so I maybe should have waited, but. I'm going to grab a bit of this. Basically, the island's going to despawn, and then we will, at some point, I've got to go up here, and I also need to get these out. Oops, we don't need those. I need to just rearrange this so I can see what I got, what I need. So we got enough for 3 bricks, which means we only have 2 because we need 1 for research. I need to get in there and get that crate before it disappears. Because that'll be a good thing. That'll have like bolts and hinges and stuff. I need air. I'll go get the crate and then we'll come back out and grab more sand and junk. Gotta hurry though, the island will despawn at some point because our raft was floating quickly away. Okay, we got a bolt and some metal, so that's really good. I mean, getting a bolt's like getting 1 piece of metal. I'm gonna take one of these. We will need it, but I need some oxygen. Darn it. Can't you hold your breath longer, lady? I always take the default person, so I think it's the lady. What do we got? 10 and we need 14, so we're really close here, actually. Look at that. That's why I said this is a great island. Yeah, I know, you need some air. What's really great about it is, okay, we must have missed a sand somewhere. As long as it doesn't despawn soon enough, we will have everything we need for 1. Oh, there's the sand, good. Now what we can do is work on our second set. Because you need to really make this fast. And this here is why I told you this is a great place to come. Because it's like, I think it has enough for both. Darn it. That'd be kind of funny if the raft got stuck on the island, huh? But we're not gonna wait to see. I know we didn't. going to pick up whatever I can now, because I know the island, it should really despawn here in the next probably minute or two. There it is. So let's go to the top. Once it despawns, you just have to sit and wait. But one thing I'm going to do quick is make a bunch of wet bricks. And then we'll hit number one so that we're on to the next thing. Now we have to wait for 30 seconds. And you get the unstick option. Now this is where people, like it used to take you, if your boat was close to another island, it would take you right to that island. But now it only takes it to your boat. Now I don't mind that. That helps me out anyway. See? My gosh, it is dark. Like super dark. What the heck? Can't see anything. That watermelon. Oh, we are in some luck today. Next island, we're going to want to have an anchor so we can get the rest of what we need. Yeah, I was hoping to grab that. Oh, we were just right there on the edge, weren't we? Living on the edge. Okay, we need some more leaves. Like, quick. Like, pronto. Come on, grab those, please. Are you kidding me? There's right there. It's just wood. We don't need wood. Not like we're on a raft or anything. Oh, he ate a piece. Okay, so now. Okay, so that completes the boat building for at this very second. We need six leaves, we do, so. But we got, we're not hurting right now. We still got watermelon. Got lots of stone, which is what you need for the anchors right off the bat. Oh, you know what I need to do? Shoot. These have to dry, so we need to put them down. Trying to think where we can put them. They don't get bit. And so I have room to put out the this thing when we get the leaves that are floating right by us. We got them. Okay, let's build this thing. We did let her barrel go by. Hey, another island. This is really good. Let's see. There we go. Dang it, we also need the cup. No plastic. Awesome. Hey, come on. That went right through it. Oh, I'm like, here comes some plastic. No, it's a big freaking shark. Okay, we're getting hungry, but we got stuff on the grill. The mini grill. Okay, we have what we do. Very good. We'll need some water here soon. Oh, we got four potatoes. Actually, what we should do, and we don't have enough of what we need. Okay, I need to get out of this inventory. Holy shoke, no. That was a bad thing. Bad thing. That happens once in a while. Get all fouled up in your... Okay, we needed to put some... Where's my cup? Okay, this is a problem. I have to get my bearings straight. Alright, let's quickly make an anchor. Actually, this is a pretty decent spot. Ooh, that's the wrong place to put it, though. Kind of would like to have this food before I go over there. don't need that. Hey, radish cooked. Thank you. Okay. I hear him coming up to me, but might get, oh, almost. We might get lucky and get to the island before he bites us, but he bit us on the butt. Well, that's a nice find. All right, so we are kind of set. Let me just those. Where's the there's not a reef on this island. There is. I just don't see it. Come on, where's it at? What it is, I parked the boat hopefully far enough away that that old Sharky won't be bugging us. But I'm really okay here. I was like, man, where did this? It's got to have a, yeah, just my luck. Happened to park the boat right towards where. Pretty close to the boat. We have to be careful if he don't come and bite our butt. Nap, that is not cool. Just too close. Definitely don't have enough. Dang it. This is a good one too. We just parked in the wrong place. I mean, he's biting my butt and I'm right here, so that's like not good. I gotta take one bite from him if he comes in, so we gotta be careful. This is such a, oh, see the raft is freaking right there. Over pretty much everything we need to collect. Son of a gun. That is such a bad placing. All right, so we'll have to use our same trick. Of course, the raft, unfortunately, might get stuck. It's aimed to be stuck at the island. Who will win? Sharky or me? Sharky or me? Whoops, that was a mistake. Son of a gun. Wow, we jumped kind of, what? Okay, that was wrong. That's so wrong. All right, so we're gonna have to start over. That should not have happened. Like, you know, that whole high bounce. Oh, we were having a good time too. All right. Just checking everything out. What we're gonna do. We'll just delete this one. Yep. And we'll create it again. Old man Speedy. Let's try again. That was, I jumped early and then the second jump threw me way up in the air. I don't, that only happens like very, very rarely. So yeah, that stunk. Okay, get that going. There's that infamous barrel I talk about. There's always one looming about just as you go, and then there's always this kind of split where there's like nothing for a short time. So you know what we need? We need some plastic. So we can repair the boat. Or not, we missed. We'll get those over there. They're just too far. And then again, who knows? Oh, look at that. From out of nowhere. I should have waited. Grab that too. Because we're going to need that. We need to make the hammer, which takes a couple, and then also actually repair the boat once it comes to bite it. Well, that was lame. Okay, well, so we got one thing, right? That should be out there enough. Actually, we could just speed it up. It's coming a lot closer than I thought it was. Here's what I'm going to do. Oh, we've got just a moment. Because that's what he's going to do. Let's not stand on it. Okay. Things are looking good. We'll get two more stone. We'll actually have a... I want to get this barrel, hoping it's got stone in it. No, it didn't. There's our island. So the other thing you can do, which actually can't hear, like another technique to keep the raft around longer, is to use a sail, but we don't have any scrap at all, which is kind of strange. We picked up quite a few barrels. But no worries, you know, it'll come along. But we've got one thing we need. Really, you missed it right there. Okay, lots of plastic, but not lots, but a couple pieces. Wow, I see some scrap. Be nice is to make an anchor right here, but nope, no such luck. Nor can we make a sail. Basically, you make the sail, and then you turn it towards, you know, towards the wind, and then that way the raft stays hanging out for a while. But three stone, man. We need just one more. Will we get it? No. And our tool broke. So, bummer deal. Here's what I'm going to do. He's biting the raft. I'm going to go. This limits how much he can bite me to get to the island. And if we hang on the island for a minute, then we'll be able to start collecting just a little earlier than normal. Oh man, he got twice on me. That's okay. We won't see him for a while. Okay, as long as we had two here, I was hoping there would be two. And a pineapple, that's actually really good. All right, let's do this. Get rid of that. No! Dumb game. We got some glass. I don't know where my boat went already. It's stuck on the island. That is not even cool. First of all, I'm gonna tear it like that. That is cramping my style here. I'm a bit of a concern, to be honest. I mean, there's stuff over here to collect, but you know who might come on over. I don't want to be way deep and way out and all of a sudden him be biting my butt. I mean, it's nice that it's actually stuck. I could collect a little more maybe, but I don't know why it can't get up here. Oh, you are kidding me. Son of a gun. That's what I was expecting to, or hoping wouldn't happen, but well, Sharko thinks otherwise. The only way to fix this, that, well, how can we get up anywhere here? The boat's really stuck. Not something I always want to make, because it uses up a bit of everything, but this is the only way to make this happen. Wall crap, not what I wanted to do. Oh, come on. Not be getting stuck on my boat. Darn you. I'm always munching on the boat. I will get set up to go. Let's not dip in the water just yet. I still got the boat sounds. A reef out here. There is. Ah, get into the water. Hey, Mr. Sharky, please leave me alone now. Just want to go to this side and kind of start here. Oh, dear. Got it. Focus here. Where is all the stuff? Yeah, one sand, but three clay. So. Okay, let's get some air. If you're on and watching and I'm not paying attention, it's because, well, I'm here. Because I only have one screen, so I'm not monitoring the chat at the moment. Why do there's just nothing here? Come on now. needs to be a little more giving here. It's gonna be a terrible run. Like, not bad, just long. Longer than I want it to be. I've got most of the copper, not copper, but get on up there, lady. Oh, we need some seaweed. But I'd like then, if we're here. Nowhere here either. Looking for the metal, but. Okay, so let's start on this side over here. Oh, this island kind of sucks, it seems. I'm not finding anything that I need. But I mean, okay, we need scraps always. But where is all the stuff, man? I don't think there's any stone over here, which means that we can't make an anchor for the next island, which also kind of sucks. Sorry, it's so dark. Nothing we can do about it. Where's my reef at? I'm missing it? Not really. Okay. Looks like we need two of those. All right, we are not getting what we need here. I think this one has enough, like has both, enough for both, except I'm not seeing. I think this is the last part. We didn't pick up any metal. We didn't pick up any copper. And a bit of a bunk. Ah, seriously. Get up there, girl. Get up there. Okay, well, we'll make what we got. Yeah, that sucks. All right. So wait for the end stick. Come on, come on. Show me the money. Wow, this feels like it's taking forever. Okay, we'll just wait till 30 after. Maybe I... Are you kidding me? Where's the sun stick? Okay, something's wrong now. No island anywhere. What is going on here? We're starving to death. I got food, but I don't want to use it till I get back to the boat. We need the unstick. Finally! Holy cow, that took like a century. No, don't do this, don't do this. Woo-hoo. So one game I was playing, I had only three pieces, he broke this, second one, and I was left with no boat, so he just killed me. I was like, crap, how does that happen? But that's what happened. So you can destroy your raft if you're not, if you don't keep it up. All right, we gotta eat something. We got enough to eat, okay, great. Just one thing, because we're gonna make a grill right now. Shoot, I don't know. Okay, well, anyway. I think we need more plastic or something. So what do I grab? I grab leaves. Because leaves are awesome, too. Problem is, we need the water thing as well. So we need a lot of plastic for that. Because you need it for the thing, and then you also need... come on. I need plastic for... Dang it. I need plastic! Can't be too picky, but what I can do is actually get what I'm trying to get and not miss. Okay, we need to make purifier. Very good. I placed that wrong, so it's not good. 0 out of 4. We're doing not awesome. Had no plastic. Son of a gun. I think that's plastic over there. We're gonna be okay. At least I think. We have enough for planter. Except we can't use it right now. All right. We got one plastic. I need like 3 more. Means I really can't afford to miss. Made a bad choice, I think. Sounds like a whale is around. Will we make it? We'll just have to... We may not if I'm freaking aiming like I am. Okay. Make that cup right now. Oh crap. We not have an... Oh no. Oh. This is like... impossible. I should have had this. We need plastic to float by real, real close. Then get a hook. Oh, son of a gun. Well, there's one coming up. We need water. Oh, crap. Okay. Ooh. Feeling good. We're gonna be fine. Okay, I don't wanna put that out just yet. Come on. Oh shoot, where'd the plastic go? Did I miss it? No, it's way over there. I gotta deal with food for now. Stop eating my boat! Been a good time to jump off and grab a piece of plastic and come back. Dude, I don't have enough health to even jump off. This is so not cool. All right, back in business, baby. We got a hook. Man, you gotta watch your stuff. think we're getting that plastic. I can get that one there. We're back being okay. Especially since once we get our foundation of the boat set up, might have to move some things around. Shoot. Don't really want to put it out like that, but there's really no other way to do this. Gotta have me some food. Actually, what we could do, we can fish like we have to. There's nothing else to do here. Okay. Oh. Yeah. All right, that's fine. We'll keep fishing. We need more food anyway. All right, all right. All right. Stop eating my boat. Well, as long as he's not eating. Come on, hurry up. You gotta fix that side. I have to do. Okay, great. Can you hurry and cook? I actually now have food. It's not cooking fast enough. Holy cow. Oh my god. Need you. Wonder how it got watered. Not raining or anything, but all right. Well, maybe it's raining. I can't see it. I don't know. The boat is secured. My stuff is not set up on it properly, but we are good. We are able to eat. I gotta get the other fish down here and throw this one out. We don't need it. And I hate it when I throw it too far. I hate it when I throw it too short. I definitely hate it when it's wavy. Makes catching things so more difficult, so much more difficult. Yay. What I'm going to do is stand up on this and fish. I hate that it messes up my fishing. Now we got a lot of rocks. We could probably make a shark. Oh, shark. You just wait, my friend. You just wait. See these two bricks? There'll be something better soon. Still think we need more plastic. These waves, man. I hate them. I really do mess up your collection. All right, so Let's refresh our water. We have another fish? No, we don't. We better. Oh, we do. It's right there. And we got potatoes now, and our plants are growing, so that's good. So technically, well, not technically, you need two plant boxes. Oh, come on. I don't got time for you to be stupid like that. We should get a... a sail. I couldn't think for a second what it's called. I'm like watching everything go by here. Okay, we got a fish on, so that's good. And we got two potatoes, which also will give enough time for our other potatoes to. Damn wave. No, F's it up. Okay, we got it. Oh, thank goodness. I was like, wait, it disappeared. That thing cooks so slow. You need two of them. You keep biting that one, and I'll be very happy. Ah, stupid thing. When the waves are so high, they mess up the all right, harvest. These guys will be harvestable in a moment. Ooh, got them all. I was hoping that would happen. Let's see, let's look at the sail. We probably have enough. Yes, we do. Okay, we don't need those. Actually, let's do this. I want should have planted them together. Close enough. I'll take it. Actually, our water thing is just off. It should be over here more. Only got one. Keep it safe. I've actually been swept off my boat in the storm like this. Just been chilling and all of a sudden, whoop, right off the boat I go. I'm like, okay, great. And if you didn't know, I don't know if people know this, but if you have a plant, if you have an animal farm, it's on the lower level of your ship. Your animals can be also. Okay, we're gonna hit this right on. That's good. Since there hasn't been an island, this is our next best thing. Bet you we can fish while we wait for it. Why you gotta freeze like that? Man, perfect execution. Even had time to get a barrel. No, what was that? I actually could do this. Never mind, never mind. I guess we didn't need it. Alright, tells me what we need next. Yep, yep. Totally need that. We made it. I just need to put it down here. Good. Got those bricks in the way, actually, because I'd like to place it right there. Anything else we can... Okay. Is it far enough? Ah, dang it. Alright, room. We need some room. Can't even pick up the potato. Alright, well, we're gonna throw those leaves out for the moment. So we can pick these guys up so that we can put this box down right there. Put a few items in there we don't need at this very second. Actually, we'll keep that. This guy, this guy, this guy. Okay. Alright. So because of the video, I don't always do this. Oh yeah, we gotta do a craft table first. Holy cow. And we don't have enough planks. You can hear the seagull or the geese up there. Great. Dang it. And we got stuff to research. Is there an island anywhere? Dude, this is really like way longer than it should be. We should have two smelters going already, so I'm kind of really playing this poorly. I think some other speedrunners would just stop and start the game over, but I mean, part of it, there's just, I haven't seen an island anywhere, so that does create a problem. Okay, research. Research, I forget, you can just swap them out. We didn't have any wood? Shoot. Plastic. I see how you are. Now that I need wood, you're not giving me any. Excuse me. Oftentimes when there's a bunch of gosh, we are so far behind. It's terrible. Alright, we need to research this, 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 and that. So there's plenty of stuff to research. I'm gonna put that away. All the awesome advanced stuff. And now we're just gonna get rid of this for right now. Don't need it in the way. Oh. I thought at some point that was, I haven't been cooking, so... Oh, no, I have. Good. Oh, that was a big old barrel. I didn't see it because it's freaking nighttime. Hey, I'm going to do this mostly because I hate that I can't see. Nope, we're not going to do that. Really? My goodness. Gotta keep on food and water production all the time. I mean, I'll be fine. I've got stuff. I just need it. Oh, great. And there's our island. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, we had put one in my inventory already. Great. Guess here's what we want to do. That's going to take a couple. I'll burn up right there. And we're a little ways away, so let's pick up some wood. And... oh, but seagulls. I will take care of you at one point, but not yet. Okay, I think this is a great spot to drop it. I'm hoping it's a great spot to drop it, because... dang it, I needed you to be cooked, dude. Seriously. So I don't normally build these, but we're gonna pull them up today, and we're gonna go swimming to the island, because he's eating my raft. Yeah, this is definitely far enough away, so we should be good to collect through everything. Even though he bites our balls. Ooh, haha, you lose. I win. Let's go hooking. We got time so I can get whatever I want. Which is good because we're so far behind. It's kind of dumb. We're so far behind we need three smelters to catch up, but we're not going to have three. Let's keep our health up. I need to make sure we don't miss any sand or any clay. So we just gotta really search well. Sometimes at night's the best time to do this because they're highlighted. So, I mean, that's kind of nice. We didn't research the seaweed, did we? I don't think we did. Okay, lady, let's go get some air. I know. Y'all dying. Hang in there. Well, let's go up. Alright, so I'm gonna whip. And so I'm gonna go look. I think we might have skipped some things. I mean, basically it's down to my hunger. So as long as my hunger stays up, we can keep doing this. Once the hunger dies, well then we are in a place that we need to... that clay right there, dang it. Cannot miss this. Oh, that's stone. Okay. Let's move on. There shouldn't be anything out right here that I know of. But there's a chest, and there is this. I bet they didn't, like, put food in these chests. I mean, of course they are underwater, so that doesn't make a lot of sense. I guess we'll do the outside first and we'll come back to the inside. I am watching my food. We've got something on the burn. We left our garden. It could be eaten by seagulls, which is a terrible thing. We also have a fishing pole, so we could just fish. So we've got the one on the grill. We should be fine. 7 and 7. That's not even enough to get anything done. We need 12 of each at least. We're starting to run out of food, so. That should hold us off for a little while and get some stuff done. We'll go back to the kind of the beginning, but on the back side here. Guess we can get 12 of each, we'll be good. And we'll get one smelter up rolling. We'll be on our way. And if we have to play this a little differently for a little while, we will. There's got to be enough here for one of each. Okay, there's some more sand. I need 3. Well, one. Let's see. Takes 2, so we need 12. No, we need 10 of each. We need one more sand. We've got one bar on the ship already. Or one stone. I am going to be so unhappy if there's not like a sand here. Did we miss it anywhere? Like, how much hunger I got, I don't got time to, like, work around and miss things. Oh, dang it. I think this is it. Can't be it. Uneven. There's some more clay, but that's not what I need. I even missed some metal over here. Dang it. We're gonna be okay, but as far as food goes, as far as finding the sand, I really don't know. Alright, we gotta move on. Hopefully there's a bit more over here. Okay, there's the one sand we need. I play it really safe. We should just go now, but I'm going to collect what we can. Since the boat is stationary, it's all about food and getting back to the boat. So, okay, this is it. I also have to know where the freaking boat is. I don't even know. We've got to make some good plans here. Definitely a lot of metal. We need 9 just to iron the, or to protect the boat. You need tons of scrap. It's kind of crazy how much scrap you need. Why is there so much more clay than sand? That, or I'm just missing the sand. Not seeing sand anywhere. Well, it is what it is. I think we've combed through this here far already, except for the copper. We will need that. Not seeing anything else. We're gonna grab this copper. I think we'll get back to the boat, so we're not like killing ourselves. Who knows? We still might be in the game. Okay, let's get on the boat or on the island here and see if we can find our boat. I craft one of those first. Come on, get up on the rock, dude. Okay, there it is. So we're getting really low on health anyway, so we really do have to, like, food, so we have to get out there or it runs out. I, most of the time, I have, you know, it's quite lucky because I can swim all the way out here before Mr. Sharky comes to find me, but looks like we're gonna jump in. Ah, we don't got any wood. Yeah, you punk. Trying to fix it, man. Leave my boat alone, dude. That's not the best place for you to fight anyway. Leaves me at a somewhat of an impasse here. I find in hard mode, it's like always storming. Well, lots of scrap, but that doesn't help the fact that I need some wood to fix my boat. Okay, but let's see. Oops. I gotta get some food onto the thing. Water's not a problem. Oh, are you kidding me? Something. Well, water's a problem if we don't have any in there. Sorry for those of you watching, I don't have two screens, so I can't see the chat. But I do appreciate being here and watching. And if you didn't read from the thing, this is a speed run. I think I did just quickly switch over. Someone's asking about no Sharky. I'm guessing you're wondering about how the shark was not around the island. That's because I parked the boat far enough away from the island that he did not come in aggro there. So that's how it works. If you park far enough away from the island, the shark won't come. But you gotta plan how you get to the island. Because he will bite you on the way to the island. In hard mode, you can take roughly 3 bites. All right, we gotta put this fish. Oh, we already had one in our. Okay, great. Come on. Also, the thing we gotta make are these. Yeah, there's always a shark. There's just ways to deal with him. Yay, we needed some wood. All right. What I need is a potato or something. Did we get one? No, we didn't. We got a fish. Oh, he's already cooked. Good. Let's get the other one down. Would like a bit bigger fish because these little ones, you know, like a mackerel or a tilapia. They feed you better than the other two that you use for shark bait. Okay, any islands about? Nope. So, I don't know where we'll be. Oh, come on. We better fish some more. I don't see hardly any of your barrels either, so that's not so cool. On fret, it's okay. Like I said, I'd rather have like a mackerel or the other one. But we'll take whatever we can get because we need food. And we lost all our vegetables, so. You see that crate coming up? Come on. Hoping we get. Oh, here comes another island. That's actually really good for us right now. I gotta get rid of some junk. Where did our island go? It was just there. All right, dude, I hear you crying. Oh, I thought it was a mackerel. That's a freaking salmon. All right. We'll have to put him somewhere else for now. Yes, I got a sail. No, I. If I could see where that island went, I would actually use it, but disappeared in this storm. Oh, come on. These waves are crazy. Yeah, I should have got that one, but it just went right over. Or under, actually. That one went under, but there are times where it goes over. I missed it barely. Now that was a good catch. I get rid of these decorative packages for right now. I know I can just open them, but I don't want to take the time. Oh. There's the island. I hope it's not a big island. It's not looking super big. Let's make a something, I don't know. We'll get just a bit closer so you can bite. This is where actually, I mean, maybe we could use a sail. Actually, I think we're good here. So now I'm gonna wait till he bites my ship, and then I want to go on my way. That's the best way to not get bit by the shark on the way to the island. But see, here's the thing. This is pretty close. We got a lot more food this time. Or like our hunger's better, so. Oh, whoops, missed it. Again, oh my gosh. This the good island? I think this is the good island. Yes, it is. Oh, yay. All right, so we'll get our second. We should get everything we need here. Like, we just have to be careful right here because it's kind of close to the boat, but I don't think it's close enough the shark will come. And get all the scrap we need. Get rid of those. We don't need them. Yeah, we're far enough away. I mean, like, he could maybe come out here. Oh, crap. I see him. Yeah. Son of a gun. All right. Well, you know, it's fine. He can... I hope he's left. Sometimes it goes and wanders around the island and then ends up biting you again. We'll just go get the... Holy cow, cannot see anything. It's so dark. Sorry, guys. Yay. Just want to make sure we still got room for stuff. Oh, if I could wait till it was light, it would be great, but don't have that luxury, so we're going to swim down here, and we're far enough out now I can see things. So we're really far behind if you weren't paying attention. Oh, if we had a bolt, dude, I'd just make the other one. That would make this so fast. Next, we need to go get some air. Now where we're at, the shark shouldn't bug us at all. What's gonna bug us is food, it looks like. We'll just... gonna put that there and hope we don't need to use it. Because that kind of goes the backwards way. And we've got two melons, so it should be fine, but where's the water? Or the this one's hard to do at night. I think I need more copper than the metal at the moment, but we also need all of this, so nothing's shiny back here, so... Oh no, we missed a punch back here. We're just not back there far enough because we have to keep going up for air. Wait. Okay, I'm even having troubles here seeing. This is terrible. We got 10. I need 12 clay. And we need 12 sand. I don't even know how much, so we need more sand than anything. Okay. That's actually good to know. It's becoming daytime, that's actually helpful. I will take a bit, oh, actually we would want to take even more sand than we've got here. It will make the upgraded water purifier once we get an opportunity. Definitely need all the copper we can get. So generally, as you can see, the speed runs could last, especially on hard, they last a long time. I'm not obviously going to go that far, since you can't rewind the video, right? I'm working towards just getting to the radio tower. So we're kind of close, actually. We just need to now get the second smelter and smelt away till we can get the radio tower, or the radio and the... antennas. Once we have all of those, oh crap, we're hungry. I didn't want to be here at that point. We need about 4 more sand, and I'll leave. Here's what we're going to do. Eat the fish. Okay, because we've got a couple pieces of glass already. You need 4 glass for that thing. I'm just going to pick up some more, because I did this once, 4 in a speed run, and I totally like, is there, dang it, there's a lot of, Okay, we've got a bit of time, but not a lot. And this is kind of out. Oh, here's the copper. Out towards the raft as well. We'll have to be careful. But I think we'll pick up these guys and we'll just go see the rafts right there. So the shark technically could, you know, mosey over here and, you know, check things out. He doesn't normally, but this would be a bad place to be caught by the shark, just saying. Ooh, did I make two? Shoot. I didn't want to. Alright. I don't see the shark anywhere, so that's good. Where is he? There he is. He'll probably come and try to get me. Aha, I jumped you. Block out so he'll eat it and we'll get rolling. We got some food here to eat, so we're good to go. And all our previous stones were ready. Gonna make new ones. Get those set out. That one and that one might be a, you know, it could be a problem. They're not going to be though. He won't bite there. He better not. There was one, but I don't think we can get it now. Go, 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 go. Ah, it's too short. If we had the like updated one, we would, but. All right, so we can actually get that smelter out right now. Or can we? What do you mean 5 out of 6? Oh yeah, because there's one in here. I just figured out room. But he's biting back here. Why is it? What we need to do now is start. We'll start by making sure this one doesn't ever get eaten. Yay, we can make our garden again. We need water. I think it'd be cool if they actually had it so you could find, you know, the potatoes and the beets on the island as well. Oh, come on, we pulled that in at the wrong time. All right, so here soon we'll probably put up the sail, so it's not going to help us, and there's actually not room yet. I'll have to rearrange some things. Okay, how much glass do we have? We only got one, so yeah, we can have that. We can research that. Leave that there for emergencies. Oh, shark. Oh, good. See, I told you. They could have been in a problem, but because... Oh, there they go. That's always been like the first set of... Oh, good. Good, good. Let me I'll grab this before we go on to armoring our base here. But, well, actually, it's this one here. All right, now we'll never lose that. That's a good thing. And I honestly would like to get the suit. There's so much to do. We need these to get done so we can get some other stuff going. And forgot we had the watermelon. That's good. I need some... Come on. Yeah. Got some barrels coming. Oh, we got a potato too. Great. So what we need to do actually is that thing watered. We're gonna need a ton of wood the next for the next session or like section of gaming. But it looks like we got a stack of 20 because we just got a new one popped into our hot bar. Come on, dry out. It's a sunny day, there's no storm. Alright, we're back to having, being better, more sufficient as far as food goes. Fishing is great, but I need something that I can, like, not mess with so much that I can kind of leave. We got some copper, because I'm going to actually get the table out here in a minute. We'll go ahead and research some of the stuff that we picked up. Stop eating my boat. Well, he will stop in a few minutes. Like, okay, finally. I'm like, dude, these things should be popping up right now. They take about 5 minutes to dry, so that's why I'm like, they should be coming. No! We got anything on the grill? Oh crap, we don't. Oh man. Oh shoot. Where is that? I gotta get something to eat here. It'd almost be great to stop at that other island there that's coming up, but all we need from there, oh, the metal, the scrap, and the copper. Oh, hey, good news. I'm just going to eat it, keep us alive. My fishing, okay, I was going to say my fishing pole broke and we didn't get anything. All right, let's get back to what we were doing. There we go. I feel like there was something I need to be doing and I forget. Probably putting some water in there so we don't starve us. Probably I was like looking at, I wanted to get something over here, like this barrel. And I just need to keep getting as much wood as possible. We are on a roll. Oh yeah, we're gonna quickly put out the research table over here, so a certain someone doesn't attack it. If you keep biting that one, we're gonna be all good. Okay, I was like, come on, seriously. See how the top, or I think that was a mackerel. That was, but it fed me way better than the smaller little ones. All right, great. This is good. Always looking for the wrong thing here. I guess we'll just do the front. He won't be much of a problem here in just a little bit. Are you guys done yet? No, you gotta kinda hurry though. need you to be done. And I got a bunch of these leaves. Get rid of those ones for now. I mean, I don't know. Will I use it again? Or will I need a bunch of rope? I don't think so. I really don't think so. I'm going to start building the raft up here in a minute. I'd chase down bottles. What we need is a bunch of wood, like I said. All right. Perfect. It went to the wrong spot. And then what we'll do... You punk! Now I got no wood. He knew I was building, and so he's like, yeah, I'm gonna bite it now, and it's like, actually becomes a problem when you don't have a whole lot of room. Well, can't really see too much wood out here, but I see that one. And that one. Maybe I should try to actually get it instead of overshooting it. I guess I didn't want that one. Okay. It's over here. Do it again, dude. You're always hungry, man. Not exactly what I wanted. It wasn't one that came there then. Up here, grab this one. No! Hey, go away. Again, we don't have water there. Alright, good. We can throw something on the grill. I'm gonna grow the potatoes, they're the better thing to grow, to be honest. I think they fill me up better than the red beets do, so I'm just saying. I need 1, 2, 3, 4. So we need 2 more is all. We do need some nails. Yeah, we're all out. Hang in there, it's almost cooked. One thing I might make is another, actually we can make this grill. In a minute, it seems. Come on, we're dying here. So do we not have any? Oh, again, we don't have any wood. We just ate, dude, like seriously. Ah, stupid waves. Oh my goodness. Here in just a moment, the shark won't be a problem eating our boat. Back here's the moment right here. Come on, pick it up. Hmm. Alright, no more problems with him. So what I'm gonna do actually. I got water, don't it? And we got food. Why are you not water? It's freaking raining. At least it should be raining. It's a freaking storm out here. Where did our sand go? Actually, we need to keep collecting wood. Probably need plastic as well, but wood's more important. Gosh, these waves, dude, really bug me. And the fact that I keep overshooting it does not help any. Oh, birdie. Yeah, I know it needs fresh water. For some reason, the rain doesn't count as fresh water. Okay, where's our sand at? Shoot, see, I did it again. I need 3 more sand. I over freaking, dang it. Okay. Well, that stinks. Let's make sure our water's good. Wow, we almost ran off the boat right there. Going away. All right, so it almost looks like Animal Island, and they are definitely not the place to go this early in the speedrun game. Oh, looky, there's some. I think they're jellyfish, right? And no, I'm not going to jump in to swim with them. Not something on my list of things to do. Seriously, wow. Okay, those really take a lot of wood. We need to make a circuit board. We need 2, okay. Oh, see, now it's raining. Right. I think I got it. Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I'm really concentrating on collecting stuff because we just need a lot of wood here. Oh, come on, these waves, man. They can be very brutal. So we'll just keep doing those for now. Bay. Now, in the bird, go away. These aren't harvestable yet. We're gonna need them to be. Oh, we got a third one. Okay, great. Let's just throw that on the fire because we're, oh, look at that. We're hungry. There goes another island. I don't want to spend too much time because, honestly, I like to get going, but I do think we need more copper. I definitely need a few more things of sand. I need some freaking food. Place it out there so when we're ready. What? Oh no. It's wasted a lot. You know what? We are so close to this island. I just need some wood. Okay, I want to float by just a little bit because, let's see. Well, actually, this side seems like there's nothing there, so. Son of a gun. All right, there we go. Actually, what I should do is build another one of those as well. I want to just build this thing. I can't build anything, I got no wood. Great. Okay, we don't need a lot here, so but this is kind of stupid. I didn't put one of water in. I guess it doesn't matter. We don't have, oh, there is wood under that one. Okay, good. Wasn't sure, so. No. Oh, there's some wood right there. I hate it when it does that. Okay, so we don't get him to bite the boat anymore. So hopefully, now we could swim backwards and jump over him, but like I'm close enough that he'll take one chomp maybe. Yeah, I could have maybe jumped, but you know, whatever. Let's get some. I don't know this island very well. Where's the watermelon? We need the watermelons. Am I missing them? They should be down over here, right? Yeah, down here. Okay, so I think we're just going to eat through those. Oh, I hope I planted some. Yeah, well, we're only here for... Oh, this is such a nice one. Actually, I might get some more iron. Now this will go so much faster, so. I don't know how much more of this we need. Some metal. I need iron. I mean, copper. Sand, we need the sand. Alright, so we got the sand we need. Need to get up. I think there's only more copper back out here. Wow. There's some more. Now this place doesn't have a lot of copper though. That's like only, what, 4 or 5? Might have missed some, but got tons of iron or metal. Hey, come on, I grab that one. I'm just gonna look over here. Oh, there's some more. Okay, let's get some air. We'll grab those and we'll get back on the boat. Really not much else here we need. Maybe I'll grab one or two more sand just to make sure I don't mess things up. Why did I create too many? There's two more sand. We'll just grab them quick. Okay, we're done. Hopefully we can get to the tower pretty fast. Yeah, I was thinking, where's the raft? I think it's on the other side of the entrance, so. Get up here where we can. I messed up the design there, had to fix it, but it's all good. Okay, Mr. Sharky. We jumped you again. Son of a gun. We ate them all. Except that one that's there trying to cook. Okay, let's get out of here. No. Got room for anything. What we need to do. And we'll do this. Now actually can throw that brick away. Oh, let's not miss that. Dang it. What the heck? Are you kidding me? I need another frickin'. Do we have? No, we'll just make this one. Rather not, but. Alright, get rid of some of these stupid leaves. Oh my gosh. And the seeds. And get rid of those. And I can eat the watermelon to keep us alive. Saw a barrel. I think we can get it. We got the bigger one or the better one, so it should. Stinks about this potato. It's the last one we're gonna eat until we gotta make a fishing pole again. Darn it. And what we're gonna do is get up here and fish because we won't be bothered by the storm that seems to be the constant thing here in this game. Yeah, that's a good fish to have. Am I out of wood again? Like a whole bunch back there. I'll keep collecting plastic. We probably we'll need a bunch later on when we go after the well, I say that, but we're only going to the radio station, so we don't really, or the radio tower. That's somewhat in it, but great. Not what I want to see happen. Again, oh my gosh, I really stink. All right, we gotta get this thing cooking. That's why we ran out of wood. I made a fishing pole. All right. I'm glad I made this lantern. If not, we'd be freaking in the dark. Ah, Sharky. Oh, darn it. So once we get to the tower, I'll run through it. That one doesn't take long to actually execute. Only one piece of wood. Come on now. I think I heard a whale out there, but it's dark and can't see anything. Alright, there's our fish. There's our other one. Oh, come on now, really? Forks, and that was not the fish I wanted. Couldn't tell. Okay, we should be hooking stuff up a lot faster. Kind of. There we go, that's a good catch. I kind of missed that one. Although we're speed running, it's like, it's not fast. But it's kind of crazy. You can play this game in about 4 or 5 hours if you know what you're doing. Oh crap, I don't have an axe to break this. I need one. Uses up some of my wood. Goodbye, we need it. Hey, see that one right through it. That's bogus. Oh, we did get it after all. Okay, great. Let's see, our things are done here. We need, actually, I think we need a lot more copper. We get, oh, good, we got some potatoes. Water, she's got a problem with. Okay. Well, I was just about ready to complete this, or make this. Why is it not there? I think we gotta research something. Alright, well, then we gotta research some stuff. We'll get the table out in just a moment. I think we were researching stuff, and then we had to go to an island or something. Hey, lady, relax. The water's done. We do have it here. Probably get rid of that. I think this was, no, what needs to be researched? That's researched. A circuit board, but we don't. Let's pick that up. Those up. Let's not go too far. It's missing the top. Why do I not? Maybe it's in here. Yeah, that's just missing it. Okay. That's what I wanted. Got a 4 vine goo. Okay, that's what we're doing next. And our water is really resolved. Which also means we won't be spending our money on water. Or like, not money, but wood. Trying to get water. We'll use it only on food. I know, tell me y'all hungry, but all I got is this big fat fish. I know I should use the other ones to, oh my gosh, really? We are so low on wood, this is stupid. I've done such a poor job. Now we can make the bottle. Oh, that's so much more helpful. Okay, because we're not gonna need this, we won't need that. That, won't need that. Just need wood. And the night is so hard. That's the other thing. It's like super hard to see right now. I can't really tell what I'm looking for or like going after here. All good. That's leaves. I don't need leaves. Yay, day is coming. All right, lady, guess what? Actually, that's empty, so let's fill it back up. Actually, don't have any food. Shoot, we're in trouble. Need wood, and then we need food. Like, I'm set up for everything just about. I do want to get the larger grill, which will help us out. It's not exactly the fish I want, but it'll help us out. Oh shoot, there's a barrel going right by here. Oh man. I think we need more vine goo, so I'm gonna make some. Oh man. Anything else we need to research? I don't think so. Not right now. Actually, I need to see about the circuit board. What do we... Okay, we just need one vine goose, see? I do need a few more so we can... I think we need... Oh, we do have a hinge. That's good. What do we need? We need two circuit boards for the radio and then... One for each antenna, and I need to set this all up. Go away, it's my only potato. Okay, that covers that. I'll have to keep fishing for a little while. I think we'll focus on circuit board stuff. Actually, don't need the sand anymore either. Circuit boards. Hey, we're going to be on our way very, very soon. So we got three of our platforms done. We need some more wood as always. It's daytime, so let's just collect. Oh, that was a good shot. I was thinking it was too far away. Hungry again? We just ate a stupid fish, man. A barrel. I'll get up here on this. Give us a better chance to grab it. Oh, come on. I need the barrels because I need some, like... something other than fishing, unfortunately. Come on, give me a fish. Any old day now. Thank you. No! Yes, potatoes! That's really good, because not only can I cook a couple. Maybe we can cook... Oh my goodness, you know what? I'm just going to catch barrels, because it's so much easier. Alright, so what we're going to do... Ah! I'm going to run that... Oh, but we do have that fish. I think I'm going to cook the fish up first. Oh, we got a fish to cook. Oh, good, good. One might think I even got my stuff together here. All right, let's get up here. Dude, you're supposed to be able to run faster. Bird. You're making it difficult for me to collect stuff because I got to be fending off my food here. We need to... Whoa. All right. Let's put this back out. It's just, it's in the way when you try to put down the It really doesn't like it having it very close. Okay, I guess I'm out of wood. Again. Go figure. Oh, goodness. Oh, I'm not too good. Grabbed all of those. I mean, we did, just not as fast as I would have liked to. I think the last thing I really want is the barbecuer, and then we'll be set. Well, we're kind of set. We need to, like, look at... Actually, we need plastic now, actually. Don't we have some in here? Could I put some away? Unfortunately, no. I didn't put any away. This thing up, it's not just in the way. As all the plastic and wood flies by. I did see a barrel. I think we can get it still. Oh, come on. And we didn't even get the plastic either. Dude, I am freaking awesome at hooking. Alright, I get it, lady. You're thirsty. Alright, so we're gonna have food pretty well here in a minute, so... What we need... is to be able to grab some stuff out of the water. I was wondering if we'll get that one. My guess is we're out of wood there to cook those things. I think we need some bolts for the antennas. So this guy can take a hike. Well, we need those actually. Well, if you're still there, thanks for watching. This is my first stream. I give it a go with a speed run on Raft. As you can tell by the clock, we're not doing as great as we could have been. Had some problems with the islands, actually. They just weren't spawning for me, so... Oh, that's a barrel. We need that. No, I'm not even gonna sweat it. We're just gonna grab this. Okay, just a crazy little island, nothing big. I was wondering if it was one of the special islands, because there's two special islands. There's one with a airplane and one with a boat. And the one with the boat, you get like a radio and a captain's hat. And out of the airplane, you get a pilot's hat. So this island looks similar to the one, except there's particular something missing. So namely the boat. Well, there's a sign that says help on the one that's for the dang it. All right, let's see. Can I just pick up food? I just didn't eat it. All right, I need to make some stuff here. And a hinge. We got a hinge. And we got two hinges. Now we just need wood and plastic again for some reason. Because if I don't collect enough of that stuff. Ah, you're kidding me. No. This thing's passing me up and... Okay, good. I was wondering if it was going to catch it. I was kind of worried. All right, let's get the radio. Oh, that's the wrong thing. 2 out of 6. Oh my gosh. We're not going to give up on wood either. Gosh, that took a little while to make. Oh, we didn't plant any seeds or any potatoes. That's not good. Oh, we did. Great. And we just need to throw wood on the grill. And a potato. I need to get some out of my inventory. We got the radio. We got metal ingots, so I'm gonna keep picking them up. Just use up all our wood again, I think. Let's get quick happy, you know, throwing a bunch of wood into the smelters. Come on, that went right through it. All right, these guys need water. Let's give them some water and get the... we'll be good. I pressed E like 500 times. And at this point, we're still... in more need of wood. That's what the antennas take. I thought, oh shoot, not again. Are you kidding me? That's like expensive stuff, man. Okay, so we need, I don't know what we need. Let's see. What do we need for the circuit board? Oh. What do you know? Plastic. If it isn't our old friend plastic. Don't get me wrong, we also need the wood. Maybe. All these waves, they're so, I'd say, not awesome, actually. I'll get rid of the sand. We don't need it. Go up here. I'm just over here. Throw some sand away. Goodbye. Well, we can just open that. Really not winning here with how things are rolling. And we're at the end. Need a few more things. Circuit boards take so much plastic though. Got it. I was hoping we'd get it because plastic's a big thing right now. The hot commodity. Fine goo. Oh my gosh. Seriously? Man, I know I got some in here. Let's see, I think we only need one more antenna anyway, so basically we need about three more plastic. There's one right there that we're going to try really hard to get. Dude, you're not dying of hunger. Missed it. Get away, bird. Good news is, we got it. All right. Ready to rock. Oh, no, we need a battery still. Shoot. Okay, so that takes a bit of plastic and some, well, it takes copper, but we'll make some. Bird, I'm like right here, seriously? Oh, we didn't put the radio up. Why did we not do that? I miss it. What the heck? Now the problem with that one. We need a battery. 3 out of 6 plastic, really? Shoot. It's going on this side here. Nope. I did get some plastic there. I see even more to get. Okay, we got enough for the battery. We're on our way, people. Really late, but we're on our way. All right, so now we actually want to put our sail out, which is somewhere. I mean, it's kind of like that way a little. So, we want to get the big old grill done now. Let's see, do we have any? Oh yeah. Maybe we should have waited. We won't need this anymore, so we'll put the grill there. If you're watching and been here for a while, haven't noticed me chat. It's because I only have one window and I'm really focused on the game. I appreciate you. You're there. You're watching. I was going to come right by, isn't it? How nice. That's the only problem with these things being right there. Yeah. End up hitting them. All right, time to feast. We're going to get rid of this guy. Won't need him any longer. I think we're headed the right direction. Yep. So one way to speed things up. I'm going to do it, but not yet. We seem to have a resource issue. I don't know how that could be. Like, things are floating right by us all the time. So I was going to get a paddle, and actually paddle, because I thought there was something going underneath us. We need a few things, basically. Really? Not even wavy right now. It does look like we're going at kind of a funky angle, though. Oh, isn't that nice? We're able to eat three in one shot. Or shoot to the head. Alright, we actually just need wood, which is no surprise. Alright, so what you do with this, I think you know. You just hit. This is almost like having an engine. I wish I had some nets, but we're on the market for speed, so oh crap. Hate it when that happens. Mr. Sharky can get a free lunch once in a while. So at this point, I don't know why I'm collecting stuff, because the goal is to get to the radio tower and go through the radio tower, and that's exactly what we're going to do. And we are already on our way, so although, you know, it's so hard to pass up 3 barrels, right? Oh, come on. Oh, that's broken. Well, yeah, sucks. All right, let's just get paddling. It's kind of over this way, so. We're supposed to be there 44 minutes ago, basically. Something like that. So 21, 25. 25, is it? No, we're not too far behind. I mean, could be worse. I'm only using the paddle to speed things up. The food we still need, so we gotta protect that. Don't need no stupid bird trying to get our food. Let's see, how are we? 900, we'll be there in no time. Wow, we don't have a didn't make one. We could, can we make one of these? Let's see. I have no scraps, so we're good. Hey, you, get off my stuff. Never hurts to have extra stuff. I might want to actually make another paddle, so who knows. You can clearly see it speeds it up a great deal. I don't know how this looks. If there's a problem with the thing, you can give me a message in the... I do check the messages here and there, especially now that it's like slowed down a little bit. Actually, I don't even have to paddle, but speed things up a lot. I might make one more paddle after this even. I think we got enough stuff. Once again, if you're here, thanks for hanging out. I only have one screen, so I'm not checking the chat so much. We're doing speed run on Raft here on hard mode. And the goal of this live stream is to get to the radio tower as fast as possible. Actually, we should have that. So we're actually only 10 minutes out of the sink here, which actually is not bad. All right, let's go see how close we are. All right, we gotta like change our direction a bit. Those aren't quite ready. Oh, we didn't fill up our water. Gotta go turn off the radio. 6:52. So I am gonna make another paddle. This gets us there a whole lot faster. And we're speed running, so we definitely want to get there fast. I've seen some speedrunners use this and then some not, so. Yeah. Let me check on something here. This, oh, it looks like there's no sound going on. I don't know. I think you guys would have said something, so. So the final part will really be the speed run, because like this whole boat stuff, not a big thing. I mean, like on hard mode, you just got to get through it. You know, getting the smelters, ironing, or like armoring up your boat. But the speed runs really are when you get to the islands. So I think there's several islands you can go through in about 5 minutes each. And then there's one that you can clearly, like, Caravan Island takes a bit longer. And then obviously so does the last one, Utopia. Call me silly, but I want to get it. That's the second I leave, he's all like, yes, potatoes, we'll take some. Probably don't know if we'll need any more, to be honest, but better be safe than sorry. All right, I'm going to mess with something here. I just don't see anything going through there. I don't know if there's any sound here. This would really suck, my first thing. And so if there's sound, please let me know in the comments, or I mean in the chat, because I can take a second out now and check it out. Let's see what else we got here. Ooh, we got a toilet. Yes, I've been waiting to go forever. We're pretty close. Let's go check it. Probably like 270. So we're gonna be seeing it here in just a minute. Ah, there it is. Oh, it got dark all of a sudden. I'd like to be asking. All right. We're going to just drive right on up there. Of course, we do need to make this. Oh, no. I don't think we got rid of them. I sure hope we didn't. Okay, we didn't. Good. Oh, dear. I was worried. Uh-oh. Got no corner to put it on. Snap. Let's do this then. Yeah, we can't do that either. Alright, well, we're leaving it here, so it really doesn't matter. Alright. It's dark. I can't see. This one here. Anybody watch the clock? We'll probably get through this in like 2 minutes. Maybe if I don't get lost. So I'd normally pick up that crate, but we're just super speed running this. Gosh, it is dark. I can't see nothing. Uh-oh, birdie's getting my food. Oh, man. There goes my 2 minute speed run. Obviously, on the speed runs, you're not really concerned about picking up junk. You just are going to try to do this as fast as possible. And there we are. We did it. Yay. We do need that for the next. All right, well, that's it. We've made it to the tower. This is what I was planning to do for the live stream. Thank you for tuning in. And if you really like this, let me know. And I'll continue more. Hopefully all the things worked out. So thank you, and I'll see you in the next one.